is an Alpha Evoke 28 combi boiler, exactly the same as an Alpha ETEC 28 combi boiler. Press and hold reset for approximately 8 seconds. You see the 99, that indicates the high service mode. Using the hot water buttons, press down to go to 85, which is central heating service mode, and then 00, which is low service mode. Press and hold reset to exit service mode.